What's good, guys? Welcome back to Ron's Rise News. Welcome back to the channel and welcome back to another video where today, Touring Superleggera is celebrating the company's 95th birthday by releasing the RSA RH95. Now, previewed a month ago with a single teaser image, the Touring Superleggera RSA RH95 has now made its official full debut on the mark of the 95th anniversary of Touring Superleggera. Now, the company says that the design of its new creation can be best described as an evolution of the streamlined styling philosophy introduced with the Disco Volante Coupe. The RSA RH95 is also the studio's first mid-engine car. Now, part of the firm's aero model range, the new supercar is most likely based on the Ferrari 488 Pista and features a completely redesigned body compared to the donor car. Thanks to its scissor hinge doors, the RSA RH95 Touring Superleggera promises. It offers gorgeous roof cutouts for an easier entrance to the cabin and good overall visibility. The company also claims that the interior ergonomics make the car suitable for everyday use. Now, to ensure the lowest possible weight, thus the best possible performance on the road, the body of the car is made of carbon fiber for maximum precision and quality. Each CFRP element is produced by vacuum infusion at 120 degrees Celsius, and Touring Superleggera promises the best weight stiffness ratio. And each of the 18 examples planned for production will be thoroughly tested and quality assured before the final delivery to the new owner. Now, the RSA RH95 is another milestone in the history of touring, 95 years after its foundations. It'll once again demonstrate their ability to innovate, a practice renewed through adoption of cutting-edge materials and construction techniques that are unusual for them. Now, under the stylish skin is a 4.2-liter V8 generating 720 horsepower, 530 kilowatts, and 567 pound-feet, 770 newton-meters of torque at 3,000 RPM. These numbers are slightly above what the stock 488 Pista offers, including the engine's displacement, which suggests the hardware and software modifications to the Ferrari-sourced engine. Now, the Italian company says it has re-engineered the mid-engine donor car to handle the new body loadings and specifics. Now, as far as price, that is not known yet, but for one of these special edition 1 of 18 models, you could expect to break the bank. But with that said, what do you guys think about the design of Touring Superleggera's RSA RH95? Drop your comments down below, and if you guys did enjoy the video today, make sure you give it a big thumbs up. Giving the video a like will help get it up in rankings. More people can see it, and we can have a bigger discussion on Touring Superleggera celebrating their company's 95th birthday with the Touring Superleggera RSA RH95. Now, with that said, if you guys want to help further support your channel, always check the links down below, where I have a one-time link donation for my PayPal, my Cash App, and my Venmo, where you guys can donate a dollar or two to the channel. Help support me. I appreciate the love. You can also check out the Ron's Rise merch in case you guys want to get t-shirts, tank tops, pillows, everything Ron's Rise there. Now, I'm also on TikTok, Facebook, Instagram. So everything I'm posting, car memes, pictures, and videos, that doesn't always make it here to the channel. And make sure you guys subscribe to the channel, but click that notification bell so you won't miss one news video. With that said, you guys be blessed. Have a great day. And we will talk to you guys in the next Ron's Rise news video. Peace.